When the Apple AirPods came in 2016, they were an instant success and became an icon for the company, which succeeded by AirPods 2 in 2019. Although the AirPods were not the perfect product as it has issues and flexibility for the user's comfort, many complained that the AirPods didn't fit their ear properly. Apple introduced the AirPods Pro in 2019, which solved the issue of comfort and fitting. Although it's only been a year that Apple released its AirPods 2, but there are already rumors that Apple may bring AirPods 3 in 2020. Hey everyone, I'm Chaser and you're watching Tech Square. This is a little effort from quarantine to keep you entertained while you are quarantined as well at your home. Subscribing to our channel would be great, press the bell icon to get notified. According to a tweet from Joe Rossignol, MacRumors editor, the next-gen AirPods is likely to be similar to the AirPods Pro, which means the wireless earbuds may come with adjustable ear tips, just like it has with the AirPods Pro. The earbuds are likely to be a stripped-down version of AirPods Pro at a cheaper cost. Hence, it could be named either AirPods Pro Lite or AirPods Lite or simply AirPods 3. Rumors of a stripped-down AirPods Pro version have been long rumored, and this just might come out to be true. Although there are a lot of rumors circulating around, but the details of the AirPods 3 specs are scarce. Nevertheless, experts believe that the AirPods 3 may come with significant improvements than the previous generation. The AirPods 3 is likely to have the same sound quality as the AirPods Pro, which means the buds could feature adaptive EQ and may include ear tip fit test of the AirPods Pro. This feature offers a solid seal and excellent sound for AirPods Pro and would do the same for the AirPods 3 as well if it comes bundled with the tips. At the core, Apple may still use H1 chips, which improved connectivity, audio latency, battery management, hands-free Hey Siri support, and audio share feature, allowing you to enjoy audio from other sources to two sets of AirPods. There have been zero chatter on the successor of the H1 chip, and it's more likely that the H1 chip is still gonna be the forefront in 2020. One thing about the AirPods everyone complains about is the battery life. The original AirPods and AirPods 2 had 5 hours of battery life on a single charge, while the AirPods Pro is rated at 4.5 hours. Meanwhile, the charging cases for all three models provide the same amount of playtime of 24 hours. There is no indication that this will change in 2020. Anyways, since the next generation of AirPods 3 will be a lower priced product, they might not feature a few notable features of the AirPods Pro. For example, there might not be any active noise cancelling on the earbuds to bring down the price. AirPods Pro had IPX4 certification for sweat and water resistance, which could be missing on the AirPods 3 as well. Although the AirPods 3 is gonna be affordable wireless earbuds, we still want some features on those. For instance, we want a better battery backup. Competitors like Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus gives a massive 11 hours of playtime, where Apple's own Power Beats Pro offers up to 9 hours of playtime, which is almost double of what Apple offers, and this time, the AirPods 3 should offer at least 8 hours of playback time. Then we want the AirPods 3 to feature adaptive EQ. Although it's far from a game changer, but adaptive EQ does enhance the sound for AirPods Pro, even if it is by a small margin. So affordable AirPods 3 with this feature would sell the earbuds like hotcakes. Now this might be a long shot, but I want the AirPods 3 to have noise cancellation feature. After bringing ANC to the AirPods Pro, if the AirPods 3 does not feature any sort of noise cancellation, then that would be the worst. Although it's understandable that due to pricing, they can't bring the AirPods Pro's active noise cancellation, but the company could achieve noise cancellation passively. Additionally, Apple could further tweak their noise cancelling algorithm to enhance performance. Anyways, as I have said earlier, this is a very long shot and there is a very little chance of this actually happening. So that brings us to the end of our video. And if you like this video, then hit the like and share with your friends. Comment down below to let us know your thoughts on this video. Consider subscribing to the channel for more videos like this and press the bell icon to get notified for our next video.